course, looking at all kinds of different aspects of digital forensics. One of the years was I spent with Northumbria Police in their high-tech crime unit. Cybersecurity was quite a small thing when I was at school. It was kind of my own decision, quite a last-minute decision. When I was at sixth form, I decided, right, this is the route I want to go down. So since university, I've worked in the private sector, so I've had quite a good overview of how they work within cybersecurity. And now I'm with Northumbria Police again. My job at the minute is to analyse digital devices, such as hard drives, for example. They are sent to us from a crime scene. We're given a brief from the police, and we analyse those drives for evidence and produce evidence for the police, the case they're working on. We had to hide evidence on a USB stick and note how we hid that evidence, and then we swapped USB sticks around the class to try and find each other's evidence and produce a report, which was quite interesting, quite fun as well. That it's really difficult, and you have to be, you know, a mad, crazy, geeky scientist to work in it, and you don't. It's just kind of like any other job, but extremely interesting, and the interesting side isn't shown as much as what it should be. I did, particularly from Alistair Ryan, who's my computer forensics lecturer. He was extremely supportive from day one, and obviously still is now, which is why I'm here today. Just go for it. It doesn't matter, you know, how many girls do it, how many boys do it, forget that. If it sounds interesting, just go ahead, because I'll tell you now, it will be interesting and you will surprise yourself along the way, because I never thought in a million years I'd be stood here now getting the Alumni Achiever of the Year award and working at Northumbria Police High Tech Crime Unit. So.